Scuffed pumpkin? It's not scuffed, it's just kind of green. You don't like my pumpkin? You're gonna donate $1 so you put this pumpkin on my head? That's it?
What is wrong with you guys?
What if my head, what if it doesn't fit on my head? Chat, I'm giving out free colonoscopies today. There's Thea and after service chat. It's purely medical. Purely medical. Hey, honest question. One in chat, if you would let me give you a colonoscopy if I was a nurse. If I came in, not dressed like this, because nobody would dress like this at a job, but if I came in, would you let me seriously give you a colonoscopy? Like, we knew each other. Like, you came into my stream, and it was known that I had another job, and that was... No. I don't know if I could let one of my friends do it. That would be hard. I don't know. Where's River? Do you guys want to see River? There she is. There she is, you guys. She's just being a little sweetie. You're so sweet. Guys, I'm definitely gonna have a cider today. I just really want one. I'm obsessed with this stuff now, ever since I got it in Florida, you guys. They're all getting along, yeah. But she's kind of giving it to Tito. Tito doesn't really like her. I mean, she doesn't really like Tito. She's kind of giving Tito attitude. She's growled at Tito twice now. But, Tito also doesn't give her space. So, you know, that's not really her fault. I was like, whatever. You know, you kind of deserved it, Tito. One of my first boyfriends, actually, he's came into this chat before. It's really awkward. We were on the phone before and we were fighting, and he was staying up late and he wasn't supposed to be on the phone. And his stepdad came and he's like, I don't care if you're on the phone with that bitch anyway, or something like that. And I heard him. I was like, are you kidding me? I was like in like ninth grade. I couldn't believe it. It was so awkward. Yeah, so I was like, yeah, now I can't come over. I don't like him. Congratulations on the new family member. Thanks, Josh. Josh, do you want to see her? I think you love Josh. You know what's funny is my dad, when we were eating, when we were out to eat, my dad said something about one of Josh's comments. My dad said something like, yeah, I like him or something. I was like, yeah, he won my dating show. So me and my dad like pick the same people. It's just funny.
You need a bath, girl. I know, you don't trust me yet, so I'm not gonna mess with you too much. Aww. Look at this! Look at this! She just put her little head in my hand! Literally, push your palm out, you guys. Her head is smaller than my palm. What has been your most embarrassing fart ever, chat? I don't know if I should tell you guys mine. You guys will never gift me subs or ever anything ever again. You guys are gonna be like, that bitch is nasty. I'm unfollowing. Okay, fine. I'll tell you. Okay, so I was like 7, right? And I just wanted to hang out with my brother and all of his friends. And they were all bullying me at the dinner table, right? And so I'm sitting at the dinner table, and the dinner table's like right here. And they said something like, oh, look at Dan, blah, blah. I was like, oh yeah, look at this. And I got up, and I put my ass like I turned around, like, say this is a table, I'm sitting in the chair. I turned like this, and I farted. My mom grabbed my hair so hard, ripped me, and I got a whooping. My mom pulled me upstairs. She goes, you don't do that at the dinner table, blah, blah, blah. I was like 6 or 7 though, and I thought it was so funny, but like, she didn't think it was funny, and I got a whooping for it. I'm not forget that name, my wife. Scuffed pumpkin? It's not scuffed, it's just kind of green. You don't like my pumpkin? tall are you, Dan?
Not very tall. I wish I was taller.
I used to model, you guys, and I would always lie. I'd be like, yeah, I'm totally like 5'6". I'm like 5'6", but when I'm on my toes. I don't want to gut it yet. I feel like I don't have time to gut it. Some people don't like cutting the middle. Some people like, some people like cutting like the bottom out. But, Allie, my best friend Allie, her sister did that one time. And it didn't last very long at all. It lasted only a couple days before it like molted, and it just like, and then when you pick it up, all the shit, like, it leaves a giant like mess. It's just really gross. What pattern am I doing? I'm just gonna carve some stars right now. Just something simple, because I don't have too long right now. We're probably gonna be carving more pumpkins this month, because I love pumpkins for carving, chat. Pumpkin on HUD, $100? Okay, deal. You're gonna donate $100 so you put this pumpkin on my head? That's it? That's it? That's it, Ryan. My head won't fit in there, though. He just donated. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
What is wrong with you guys?
What if my head, what if it doesn't fit on my head? I need more room for my big old head. Chat, what if it gets stuck on my head? It won't? Are you sure? I've heard that before. It doesn't fit my head! $100 if you had but the wall? Are you serious? It doesn't fit! Dang it! Okay.